So the track evolves throughout the weekend, as do the drivers. So, Paul, it is about building confidence, and if you get a little dink in that in a practice session, particularly a curtailed one such as this,